Welcome back to the show. Now, you know we're always telling you about cool bars right here in North Texas, but this iconic spot just got a brand new cocktail menu. Let's see what it's all about.
Hi guys, I'm Quentin Quintero. I'm one of the food and beverage directors here at the Statler Hotel. Welcome to Bourbon and Banter. Today we're going to be making two cocktails. One is going to be an egg white cocktail served up, and the other is going to be our take on a seasonal whiskey sour served over fat ice. So let's get right into it. This egg white cocktail is called the Lover Boy. It is going to be 1.5 ounces of Crudo vodka, 0.5 of lemon juice, 0.75 of a strawberry and basil syrup that we make in-house, and one egg white. And then we finish it just a little rhubarb bitters. And that tang and bitter helps cut through all the sweetness of the basil strawberry syrup. We garnish with a Cupid's arrow made from strawberry and basil. And there you have the Lover Boy. Up next, we have our take on a seasonal whiskey sour. So we've got Lone Elm Small Batch Bourbon. A little bit of lemon juice. And then we have our house-made maple and cinnamon syrup. And that's going to be our simple syrup there. And then we finish little cranberry bitters. We have a cinnamon crusted dehydrated orange. And that is our seasonal drink between the sheets. So we hope to see you in Bourbon and Banter to enjoy our new cocktail menu. You know, the idea here was to keep things simple and diverse. We have two cocktails per spirit, and they run the whole spectrum so that no matter who you are, you can come down here and find something that you'll enjoy. We have egg white cocktails like the Lover Boy. We have seasonal cocktails like Between the Sheets. We offer two barrel-aged cocktails, an Old Fashioned and a Manhattan, keeping it very, very classic, very simple, but very diverse. So we hope to see you soon. Cheers.